In a peristaltic pump, the fluid is transported entirely within and through an elastic tube, which is squeezed between the wall of a pump housing and the rollers. This makes it so the contents inside the tube never come in contact with the mechanical parts of the pump.